Hello again, everybody. This is Kroot15089 Flare or Fluffy Flare here, and today we are playing Minecraft modded again. Now, I have been working on Botania, and as you can see, I've got like a huge amount of mana in here. It's been like an hour. I've already got a few extras in here, so I can already make like a full suit of mana steel armor. And because I'm working on Botania, that's what I'm gonna do. So I got a helmet. I got that. So goodbye. Wait, let me see the okay, so this brings you up to what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.5 armor bits? Does this do the same or does it do more? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.5. Oh, okay. 10% less mana cost on mana tools. Oh, but it does have, okay. It does have a, like, extra Botania stuff, and it looks so much better. Well, actually, I don't know, it looks weird. Oh, hey, look, a hat. Do I have any extra hats? No. What is that? Midriff Cryo. I have no idea who that is. I will find out. But yeah, so, look, I've got better armor now. Well, not really better, it's just that it... Oh, and this one's full. This one didn't take long at all, because, like I said in, I believe, my second video? In my second video, I said that these didn't hold much, and, yeah, it just took... I just turned this one to here, and it didn't take much. It took, like, 10 minutes to fill. Not nearly as much as this one took to fill that much. So anyways, what I'm gonna do in this episode is, can I continue with Botania? Do I want to? Yes, I can. Now that I have the Man of Steel, I can continue. Okay. Now there is something better than Man of Steel, and that is Terra Steel, but that takes a lot more. And it's very, very, very expensive. So that's gonna come late in the game. So first thing I want to do is I want to make this Horn of the Wild. This thing is cool. So now I actually have the pasture seeds, and I can get more living wood. I need to do that now, actually. This looks like a good tree. Okay. Oh, come on. This is the tallest tree I've ever cut down. That's not true. I've cut down great wood trees. And you guys will see what a great wood tree is in a little bit once I start getting into Thaumcraft. Actually, let me look. This might be a great wood tree, or it might just be a thing. I'm pretty sure that usually when they show up on the map, they have, like, they're just giant green blotches. I don't know. I uploaded a video yesterday, because this is just the day. I've made a whole bunch of videos just in buffer, because I know that sometimes I don't feel like making videos, so I'm just getting a few ready for when I don't feel like making a video. So my video uploaded, and it only uploaded to 720p, which is what I set it to, but I realized it's not that great. I mean, it's better than, you know, 480. But it's not that great, so I'm gonna try to render this in 1080p. I'm recording it in 720p, rendering in 1080. I don't know if that's gonna work right, but I will try. It might increase the quality a little bit, or it might just make it all go to shit. And if you don't understand what any of this is meaning, well, I'm sorry. What was I doing? Okay, I was gonna continue. I was making living wood. First I need to mine this living rock. Okay. So how are we doing? I don't think we need to do much in that anymore. We can go store this. This iron armor is not really needed anymore. Does it have more dur? Does this have more 256, 240? It does have a little bit more durability than iron armor, so that's good too. It's just better actually. It is better. It's just not better protection wise. How are we doing on FPS? A good 30. That's fine. That's good. Actually, we're fluctuating between 27 and 30 right now. I don't know what's making it. I'm just gonna take a really. Okay, there we go. That should improve performance a little bit. I had Origin open, and for some reason, Origin lags me a little bit. Oh shit, I forgot to tick off the thing about making. Because if you notice up in the upper left corner, there is a little timer thing. It's. You can see that it's fluctu that we're fluctuating a bit, but yeah, that's because that's I have it set to show in the video. I don't want to have it set sh to show in the video, but it does. I need to disable that. I can't remember why. Pasture shades, pasture sheets. Where are they? Do we put them in? Oh, probably in our bag. No, what? Well, I'm gonna go sleep, check the, and then check this chests in here. But first sleep, because yes. Oh, 641. That's how much time we've been recording. That's not very much. I did upload my first video. Uploaded successfully, as I said, it uploaded and no. I would have been so devastated if that blew up right next to my Botania stuff. Oh man. Okay. Okay. That would have been bad. You aren't so much of a problem to me. Get out of here. Okay, so what can we do? What were we doing? We are making. Oh, the pasture sheets. I was gonna go look for them. How did I miss them? How did I end up putting them in the chests over here? Did I put the chests. Put them in the chests over here? Hang on, I just need to check something really quick. Sorry about that. Pasture seeds? Anyone? Anywhere? No? I can just make more. I mean, it's not too much of an issue. I just wonder where they went. That was weird. That's weird. Okay. Nope. This is not happening. Finish off our last two carrots. Okay. And double check that they're not in here. But there's grass, so I can make some more. Okay. So what was it? It was like this. Was it like this? Ah, here we go. Okay, now this thing is cool. You want to see what it does? You want to see what it does? It will basically just destroy all the grass within a area. And as you can see, it froze up a little bit there because it does get kind of laggy. So I'm probably not gonna use that a whole lot. Actually, you know what? Let's clear this out a bit. This will make our area nice and clean. Get a few extra black flowers while we're at it too. But that's I believe that's the only use it has. I think it is used in a few crafting recipes. Let me see. Yeah, Drum of the Wild, which is basically, I believe, the same thing, just that it makes a placeable object that you can do that with. So it's good for like you can use it for farming, I believe. Okay, so what can we do next? So that was that. Let's think about a Man of Steel pickaxe. Yeah, that's gonna be our next set of stuff. The Man of Steel pickaxe. Let's see what it does, though. The pickaxe will place a torch from the user's inventory. The axe will do the same for a sapling, and the shovel will till the earth. So, okay, cool. A detail to keep in mind is that shears made of mana material will trigger tripwire, unlike iron ones. Man of Steel sword, 6 attack. Man of Steel scoop. That's for bees. Man of Steel grafter. Okay, so I'm gonna make a set of Mana Steel tools. I have a few extra Mana Steel logs, wood, living wood. So let's make a pickaxe. And what do we want? We don't. What do we use most? We're okay with our sword right now. Oh, a shovel's really good to have, actually. Especially if it tills the earth, that's really nice. Okay, so we just made our shovel and axe obsolete. So we can store those away. And pickaxe. And I'm gonna make a few, three, four, five more mana steel, and a little bit more mana wood. Oh wait, no, I need my axe back. I should really just go on like a wood cutting rage. Okay, I think if we. I don't think those will work though. I think it has to be vanilla Minecraft trees. Let's try getting a shorter one. This is totally not going to be short enough. Shit. Okay, I should probably keep my mind on the timer because I don't want to have to end up like recording a bunch of stuff that I didn't need to. Okay. So that should be plenty of mana, living wood. I'm going to end this episode after I get all these stuff. I want to do a few things, and then I'll probably do another video again just as a buffer. And hopefully I don't upload these in the wrong order. If I do, it's going to be upsetting. Yeah, this should give me plenty of mana, not living wood. I keep wanting to call it mana wood because I'm used to mana steel. Okay, what can is there anything we can do in between those overgrowth seeds? There's something we can't find. A rod of the depths. What is this? Oh, this is okay. We can't make that. In fact, that actually does bring me to the next thing we should probably make, which is a runic altar. This is. Oh, I need a mana pearl or mana diamond. Oh, I used my last diamond. No! Oh, I'm such a scrub. Okay, let's just go, let's get some food first. And a few more seeds, of course, for our Botania needs. Oh, and we actually do have, okay, here. We have baked potatoes. Baked potatoes. Now, I'm sorry everyone who is looking forward to me continuing my 1.8 series. I won't do that because after playing mods, I often find vanilla Minecraft pretty boring unless I'm playing with other friends. However, on that note, I actually might start a multiplayer server and might just do some videos with my friends. And I think this, I'm planning on making this video, this server up, like, publicly. So it'll have, like, maybe 10, maybe not even that, maybe like 5 slots, enough for my friends and enough for a few other people. And the reason why I'm not making it a whole bunch is because A, I don't have really have the ultra computer to be running a server 24/7 for a whole bunch of people, and I don't have but and I don't really feel like if I'm playing with my friends and then somebody just randomly comes on, I don't want a whole bunch of people just be on. Because when I'm playing with my friends, it's just to be with my friends. It's, you know, it's I want to be with them. I want to chat with them. I want to do things with them. But yeah, okay. So I'm instead of running around, I have to kill an Enderman or get a diamond, I guess. Okay. Oh, do I want to? I have to, don't I? Okay. Well, I'm gonna end that here, guys. Oh no, wait, I was gonna finish up making some Man of Steel tools. So I'm only gonna make three because then I can make a axe and a sword. Achievement get time to strike. Really? I've only just gotten that? Alright, guys, I'm gonna end this here. It was nice doing this. I hope you guys enjoyed. I will do another video here in a little bit. I just want to get a few things done. And I said it before, but when I hit 40 subscribers, I'm gonna do a live stream, and I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm probably gonna live stream. It's either gonna be Minecraft, Civilization 5, or Cities Tomorrow, Cities Skylines. I don't know. It might be Minecraft. Just because of I know how to work Minecraft. And if it has a built-in like streaming thing, although I think Cities Skylines has a built-in streaming thing, I don't know. But either way, I'm gonna do one of those. If you want to see the 40 subscriber doohickey live stream, you're gonna have to hit the subscribe button first if you haven't already. And plus to get the four up to 40. I mean, I'm not asking for subscribers here, I'm sorry. Yeah, it just made me sound like a dick. Anyways, yeah, I just 40 subscribers, I'm gonna do a live stream. If you like my videos and you wanna see more, hit the subscribe button. How about that? That sounds a bit better. Rather than asking for them to do a live stream. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Leave a like if you liked it. Leave a comment telling me what I did good, what I did bad, and what I could do better. Oh, and that reminds me, on the note of comments, I would like to give a thanks to DanDoughs. He left a comment in my very first modded series video. Not very first, but this of this series, with quite a bit of encouragement, and it's nice to see. So I just wanted to give a shout out to him. I'll leave his link to his YouTube channel in the description. However, you can really just easily find it by typing Dan Doe. Oh well. So yeah. Thanks for that, and thanks to all you guys for watching, and I'll see y'all later. Bye.